Jay, officers say that the boy was shot here at the corner of Maryland Street and Crawford Avenue just before 6:30 last night. Springdale police are saying an eyewitness reported that the boy was riding his bike before he was shot.